we should send them an email. Would you consider a lower offer, say 200,000?
It's gonna be a trade. This shitty house that we have in Maryland for your unbelievable, gigantic, multi-million dollar mansion. Sweeten the deal. I've got a cat that will ignore you. You can't have him.
No.
He will ignore you.
We will send you videos of him, though.
Yeah, he'll be ignoring you in the videos.
It's really the best of both worlds. If you think about it, you get ignored by the cat and no litter box.
No litter box, buddy. Think about that. Yeah. 200 grand house, which you can probably sell for 215. Huh? test. And cat on video that will ignore you.
We need 5 minutes to think that over.
3 minutes.
We're waiting over here.
And to sweeten the deal, no minutes. Say it now. A lot of people who've got millions and millions of dollars really aren't business savvy, and they don't know how to defend against my charms.
What's happening up here?
Clouds. Just little clouds. From the airport.
Yippee-ki-yay, motherfucker.
I know how to pick them or what?
You do. You do. I am a prime example.
Uh-huh. 10-4, chemo sabe. Emphasis on chemo. Put that up on the internet.
Yeah, maybe I will.
Miss from Fiji? It does sound supported by the U.S. system of welfare. Airport. Shit.
Thank you. for a departure.
For a departure.
Or a rental return, keep left.
Keep left like that guy?
Nope. Rental return.
In Syria, if they're not working in Syria, why would they be in a much larger area like South Sudan?
Left bit.
This truck doesn't like to shut off its blinkers.
Johnson, who's the UN, United Nations head of the United Nations.